What is up and what is happening, y'all? Once again, I'm at it. It's been a little bit. I had to take some time off to go and mix up some drum beats. But anyway, I've been working on the Akai. Again, the XR20, so I'm going to be mixing in some of the beats from the Akai, mixed in with the balls, and just try to improvise with this. Let me go ahead and start mixing. Trying to mix it up a little bit, y'all. That's one good thing that I do like about this Boss. I mean, I take that back. This Akai, it's got that A and it's got that B feel. So let me go ahead and try to mix it up again right quick. Alright, y'all, once again, this is a live mix, so let me go ahead and change up some of the drum sounds on the other drum machine. Hold on, y'all. I'll change it up. All right, y'all. I had to start doing it live. You know what I'm saying? I might as well go ahead and show you what I'm working with. I know it's been a long time, but peace, and I appreciate all of y'all for rocking with me, alright?